How many grams are in a pound of weed? Using the standard for today's cannabis dealings, 1/4 ounce is 7 grams, and an ounce is 28 grams. A quarter pound will be 112 grams, and 4 of those, adding up to a pound, is 448 grams. Yes, it is a little short of a true pound. However, this is the way it is in the cannabis industry. Forgive me, but this is wrong, and this is not how it is in any cannabis industry in which I've been connected, and I've been in the industry for over 30 years. A pound of anything is 453.592. Going by the weight given in the previous answer, someone is being shorted almost 6 grams, and that's nearly 1/4 of an ounce, which can be from $60 to $90 in value. It is not worth being shady or lazy to do things that way. Seriously, not since I was a teenager, and that was a long, long time ago, have I dealt with anyone who weighs as was suggested.